I wonder why at this time, when there are so many violations are on record, why we are granting indefinite extension to the medical board that